We're here at Red Hat Summit, and Benjamin Cabe has developed this with the Red Hat guys, a really cool new testbed. And so Benjamin, tell us about the testbed.
Right, so that's an end-to-end IoT scenario where you want to do high-value asset tracking, right? You have parcels that are like super expensive stuff for which you want to be able to monitor the temperature, monitor the humidity, vibration. You want to make sure that the delivery guy doesn't drop the package. So how do you do that? Well, at some point you need to be able to track and to monitor the actual physical information. So that would be by means of a Bluetooth low energy sensor that you will basically attach to the parcels. And how do you get this guy to talk to your backend system? Because at the end of the day, you want to be able to access all that information. So what we've been using is a Samsung Arctic device. So that's an ARM-based board that's running Linux, Fedora actually, as well as the JVM. So that's the Azure Zulu embedded JVM. And on top of that runs Eclipse Cora. So that's our open source software, our IoT application container. So the software that runs in there is able to access and use the Bluetooth APIs from Eclipse Cora to get values out of the sensor and then basically send the data all the way to the cloud. What's running in the cloud? That's Eclipse Capua. So on Google Cloud, we run OpenShift, which is basically a PaaS for building scalable cloud infrastructures. And on top of OpenShift, we've deployed Eclipse Capua. So that's basically all the services that you require for your IoT application. So storing the data, managing the devices, managing your fleet inventory. And so as soon as the data makes it to Capua, essentially you get all this stream of information coming from the field, from all the packages, and it's being collected in Capua, stored in Elasticsearch, and made available over standard open REST APIs where that enable basically people to build their own applications. And what would be an example of an application? Well, that could be a web dashboard, right? You can use JavaScript, whatever framework you're comfortable with. You get the data out of the sensors, and basically the data that we see here is from that particular package that's in a particular truck. And you can also do like maybe fleet tracking and GPS monitoring. And what we should be able to see is also the sensor data update as we manipulate the sensor, and more specifically the package, right? So we see the temperature going up, the luminosity going up. It really depends on what's happening to the parcel. So that's essentially the gist of it. This is again so a test bed coming from Eclipse IoT. The goal is really to showcase the whole end-to-end use case scenario and all the source code for this particular test bed, all the way from the code you run on the gateway, the code you run in the cloud, is being made available in open source. It's on GitHub. You can go to iot.eclipse.org, get all the pointers to learn about how it's been designed and how it's been built by means of using Eclipse Cura, Eclipse Capua, OpenShift, all those projects that I mentioned earlier. That's it. Thank you.